bitch, and baby, I'm the baddest. You f***ing with a savage, can't have this, can't have this. All I saw off of that kind of music basically was butts and boobs. Do we have to listen to it that long?
No, you can cut it off whenever you want.
Cut.
This is Eminem.
Eminem, as in the candy nuggets. That dude did a horrible thing to Eminem's. I stay in the woods and I'm better off for it.
Probably heard of me. Got a bag and fix my teeth. Hope you hoes know it ain't cheap. And I pay my mama bills.
Whatever happened to Creedence Clearwater Revival?
I've got a list of names and yours is in red underlined. I check it once, then I check it twice.
Oh. What's that girl's name?
Taylor Swift.
Who?
Taylor Swift.
The evil one done got to her too.
I think you're gonna like being on top.
What's that one's name?
Beyonce.
Beyonce. And you wonder why 110 million of us have a sexually transmitted disease at any given time? So, according to God, the Center for Disease Control, and me, don't listen to that chick. She'll lead you down a path into the microbe world. She'll take you down a path you don't want to go down. Which path is that? The path of the microbe world. You know what? It's true. Boys, look out, the microbes are coming. They will rot your genitals off. In God we worship the Lord. You'd be better off singing that. You're gonna be sexually active. A man marries a woman. Have all you want. Legal. Be careful what you listen to. Stay away from it.